As recently as 1914, heroin was sold over the counter as harmless. There's a wholesome abandonment of goals and ambitions. Both alcohol used in excess and marijuana are equally capable of producing erratic behavior and dependency. But he agrees to get him all the dope. No pun intended. The induced couldn't care less attitude.
But I've got a better source of information.
What the officers are going to do with their brother. He exhibits a marked carelessness.